For several years, the medallion which was the shield for the kingdom of Saryu was protected by King Veer. The spell of evil King Asura killed the king and conquered the temple which holds the medallion. The kingdom of Saryu now confronts a storm of destruction from the evil servants. The final hope of kingdom is the valorous warrior Samar.